Students marching out of class today, protesting the school's response to a blackface incident.
WGN's Patrick Elwood is live with reaction. Patrick?
Joe and Micah, good evening to you. School officials say about 1,000 students participated in today's walkout. And moving forward, they're going to use this whole incident as a teaching moment so that with the message being blackface is not acceptable now or ever.
No place for blackface!
Homewood-Flossmoor High students walk out of school today in protest. They're upset over photos posted over the weekend on Facebook showing 3 HF students in blackface. Video filmed by one of the teens also posted on social media showing them in the drive-thru of a McDonald's, joking as a black worker hands them their food.
There is no excuse for these young boys to say that they were unaware of the history behind blackface.
At times, students forcing the closure of streets around the school, the intersection of Flossmoor Road and Kedzie Avenue 2.
We should have some type of repercussions for those kids, or we should have some type of justice because it was a lot of feelings hurt, and I just feel like something needs to be done.
In a letter sent home to parents, the district said the posts were highly offensive and not representative. A second email informing parents today the administration's support of the walkout. Quote, sharing with them the importance of their voice, participation, and plan to move forward as a school and community. We will be having a school-wide conversation with all students during English classes tomorrow, when the principal and superintendent will join in an interactive discussion with the student body, unquote. Some parents who know the students in the videos defended them and said they just didn't know what blackface meant.
Just not representative of our community.
Janet Lawrence is not one of them. She's a graduate of HF, and her kids went to school here too.
I want them to learn to never do this again.
HF student Emiracle Kirkwood and others in today's protest, though, think not enough has been done to discipline the black-faced teens.
The guys should be kicked off their sports teams. Like me, feeling like that would be punishment, getting expelled.
The school officials say these students who did the blackface are entitled to due process. They can't go into specifics, Joe and Micah, about what, if any, kind of discipline they are facing, but they do add quickly that they're handling the situation as best can be, taking it very seriously, obviously, and will hand out the most severe punishment possible under Illinois school code. Reporting from Homewood-Flossmoor High School, Patrick Elwood, WGN News. Back to you guys in the studio.